I've been staying up like really late, until like 3 a.m. reading about the Quatria conspiracy and the gigantic media cover-up. It's really fascinating, but also really scary. Especially if the same types of cataclysms that destroyed ancient Quatria are happening again. I'm shook.